That's why we have fire teams.
Two for one.